did you play Paloma Serenade?
Huh?
Did you play it? Did you play the CD?
Do you have any money?
Yeah.
They said to me, won't you come into the studio and sing? So I go in there, I sing my buns off, and he says to me, I'm going to take this down to Nashville. I said, what for? He said, well, I have a fiance down there, and she sings. So she sings on the record, and then he says to her, put a band behind Peter. So I'm a pretty fair tune, you know. My meter's pretty good, my vocal's pretty good. I come back with this gorgeous album. It's like a pizza. It's got everything on it. I go, wow. And I've never met the musicians on that album.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I've never met them. They're in Nashville.
She didn't know that I was born. She never saw my face. I was there to steal her money and take the things and run.
What kind of guitar do you play?
I have a Laguna.
Hey, you know what? I like any.
Once upon a time, you dressed so fine.
My
so yearning in your head. Trees left behind. Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. That was the last thing on my mind. In my head, the thoughts are a tumbling. Somewhere's rumbling underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. It's a lesson too late for the learning. Medicine. In a moment, my soul is yearning in your hand. In your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. That was the last thing on my mind. She didn't know that I was poor. She never saw my face. I was there to steal her money and take her things and run. Then I fell in love with a lady on a wheel. How she lived in Attawa to keep the robbers out. She didn't know that I was poor. That's what I'm about. I was there to steal her money and take her things and run. Then I fell in love with a lady. Got a wheel. Lady's name was Susan Moore. And he ran the law. She didn't know that I was poor. I lived outside the law. And then he said I was a thief. Didn't marry her for love. I was Susan's true man. Married her for love. I was there to steal her money and take her things around. Then I fell in love with the lady. I don't know.
I want that to like.
And I'll tell you.